Hi everyone, it's Janice. Today I am going to review the Cece and Sissy plates. This is the second set. I reviewed the first set. We'll link it down on the bottom if you missed that and you want to watch that after this video. But this is the second set. It has the pink instead of the white case. It also comes with the stamper, scraper, and it's the same price as the first set, which is $29.99. I also will link that down on the bottom in case you are interested. So if you want to see the review, just keep on watching. Okay, once you open it out of the clamshell, which is pretty easy to do, you'll have the plate holder, the stamper, and the metal scraper. I don't use the metal scrapers. I prefer the just the credit card or whatever, the plastic. And then here's the stamper. I already buffed it, but I'll show you really quick how I do that. This is a fine 240 grit file. I prefer the higher grit just because it seems to not mess up the surface quite as bad. Well, not mess it up, but it doesn't come out in clumps. So I just kind of go like that, and you can slowly see that the shine is being removed. I know everybody has their own techniques. This is the technique that I choose to do, and it works for me. So that's all I have to say about that. I just, whatever works for you, that's what I recommend. Okay, so as you can see, the shine is removed. Then I will take a cotton pad and put some acetone on it, and I will do just a really clean swipe of acetone, not too much, but I'll do it just one time, and then after that I take my lint roller and kind of press it on there, make sure it's clean. And then it should be ready to go. So, I have my stamper, I have my plastic card, and then here are the plates. Again, I played with this last night, so all the blue film that's usually on stamping plates is removed. I just want to go through this really quick with you. When you open it, it's like the first set. It has the introduction. On the first page, each of these holders is made of like a vinyl faux leather material, very sturdy, and it has 10 of these sleeves. So there's 6 plates that come with it. So here's the sleeve. This is just a request wanting you to do a review on Amazon. And again, I'll link that at the bottom. And each one of the things that I forgot to mention is it has this plastic, really hard plastic, to keep your fingers safe from being cut, which is really good. It's very similar to the cheeky plastic that they put on their extra large plates, except I notice when I clean it the sides with acetone, it doesn't remove any of the color. So that's one of the good things about this plate. With the cheeky, I noticed that as I cleaned the plate, the color was rubbing off as well. So, again, I will do the measurement of the larger images. They are 2 centimeters in length and then 1.5 centimeters wide. So it's the exact same as the first set. So each of these has the smaller images as well as the larger images, and I'll just go up closer. I think that's close enough, but I'll go through some of the images right here. Really cute. Look at the cute little moon, and then it has the Happy New Year on there, a car, a lot of travel items on here. This is a cute one. It says small, cute, lovely baby, and it just kind of repeats those words. Here's some treble clef notes right here. This pretty butterfly image right there and some of the weather and some flowers or little plants, some hearts and some snowflakes. So that was plate number 7, because the first plate had the first 6. This is plate number 8. And let's look at some of the images. There's a little girl with a, looks like a birdcage, some flowers, a little lipstick and a watch, a little Cupid right there, little hearts, some random images, some musical notes, some geometrical patterns. Here's something that would be good, I think, on Valentine's Day as well as probably Christmas too. It would work for that. Some weather items, some flowers. Okay, so that's number 8. Here is number 9. And this one has a bunch of random ones. Again, it looks like earrings right here. Here's a heart, some more hearts. There's some baby items down here, a little fish. Some dots, some hearts right here, a little Band-Aid. So that's number 9. And then plate 10. This is plate 10. You can see it had a little blue film right there. So we have the little bows, another laced up bow. I was in a little stamping group and we couldn't figure out what that image was. We're thinking it might be a wizard's hat. I'm not quite sure. A girl right here, a bat and a moon. Some of these like Aztec little symbols right here. It's like some webs, some scary faces. This one, I think it says I love you in different languages. A little fire, some hearts again, some Victorian patterns. And that was number 10. Here is number 11. This one, again, the random patterns, some, this is a watch, it looks like a clock, like a beach scene right there, some flowers, the skulls right here, cupcakes, watermelon apples, here's a big snowflake, really cute, this looks like cherry blossoms right here. So that's number 11, and then finally number 12. Again, the random patterns. This looks like bigger geometric patterns. This one, I'm not sure why this is. It just says natural milk product, which is strange. Here's like some witch's legs right here. Reminds me a lot of the witch that died in the Wizard of Oz that was killed by the house. But, yeah, a lot of just different patterns. There's a, looks like a hibiscus flower right there, and then some Victorian kind of scrolls, some flowers. So yeah, that is plate number 12. And then this one, as well as the 10 sleeves that comes in it, it also has the decals, and these are some random geometric designs for the decals. And then some more decals right here. So yeah, I'm gonna say this again, I can't stress this, I think it's a great value for $29.99. the 6 medium-sized plates, the plate holder, the stamper, the scraper, it's great for even the stamping, the regular stamper as well as new stampers. So I'm going to go ahead and start doing a few stamps. I do have some residue from the last video that I did. I tried to remove that without having to do a complete new manicure, but you can see some on the bottom. But I'm going to do my best with the stamping, so just keep on watching if you want to see some
stamps. Okay, so we're going to start with plate number 7. And I'm going to do my best as far as my hand is underneath the tripod, so hopefully I won't bump it or anything, and hopefully I'll be able to scrape and stamp doing this kind of in an odd position. So, all right, so I'm going to do, let's do the little moon right here. And I'm using Nina Ultra Pro White. I think it's a great stamping polish. I left it kind of open for a couple of hours, and it kind of thickened up to where it works really well with stamping. So
here's the image. It doesn't look like it picked up the image well. I may not have primed it that well. I just did it on camera, so I may have to reprime it or use another stamper. So I'm going to try it again. And that one came out a little better. Whoops. Again, sorry about the bumping, but my hand is underneath. So it looks like that. Missed a little bit on the bottom, but like I said, I'm in kind of a weird position right now for stamping. Alright, so that was that plate. Let's do a different one. There's this one right here, which is kind of the dandelion. And I'll use the white again. If it focuses, there it goes. And I'll use this one on really cute. So that's plate 7, and it looks like my battery's running low, so I'm gonna do these really quickly. Let's see, I'll do something on the edge right here. These images are turning out really great on this stamper, which I'm really surprised about. Oops, there it goes. Got a little bit on there. Alright, so let's do the lipstick. I'll kind of put a lot of polish on that one. Here's the lipstick. And I'll put it right there. Really cute. Alright, so that was plate number 8. Plate number 9. I'm not too keen on some of the images on this particular plate. No, that one didn't work very well. Let's see if it was me, or maybe it's the image that's not working very well. Try a different direction. Worked a little bit better that time. You can kind of see the heart in that. All right. Yeah, that one's not my favorite plate out of this bunch. Kind of a, I don't know. They're not that cute on that plate. Okay, so this one, let's try the girl right here. I think she has a lot of detail in her. Oh, I lost my little stamper. Oh, it may have been me that time because I lost my little stamper. Not working on that one, so let's see what's going on. I'm gonna use my trusty Conad stamper. It worked with this Conad stamper, so maybe there it is. Let's try it one more time. Maybe I'm not scraping good enough or something. Nope, for some reason that stamper does not work with that particular image for me. So maybe it's just not, deep enough or something. Alright, so the next one is plate number 11. I'm going to do these skulls right here. Well, they work well with the Conad stamper. Let's see if they work well with the stamper that came with it. Pretty well. It looks like I might have scraped harder than I should have on that one. So, pretty cute. And then one more plate, which is this one. And I think I'll do one at the bottom right here. I'll do the flowers. Sometimes corners can be really tricky. Corner images. I have an idea. Let's try the other stamper that I got from set one and see if that one helps. I may just need to prime the stamper a little bit better. Oops. There you go. Turned out pretty well. There you go. So all in all, I think I like the first set better than the second set, but I do think that both sets are pretty good buy. For $29.99, I don't think you can go wrong with these. You get six of the medium-sized plates, the stamper, the scraper, and as well as the holder, which is really good. So I'm liking both plate sets. I do prefer the first one over the second one. But all in all, I'm happy with my purchase. So I hope you enjoyed the review. Let me know if you have these plates or if you're thinking about getting them. Or just give me a shout out at the bottom in the comments. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.